The time it takes to do a project depends. Let's take a restaurant, for example. A restaurant needs an architect, a professional engineer that will do the electrical, plumbing, and the mechanical, and coordination between all the contractors that might do the project. The reason why it's important to bring these contractors on at the time of planning is because we will know the cost of all of the equipment versus at the time of construction.